a thespian appearing in our midst? Someone who has experienced life, who can complement my words with a worthy performance? I am Albion's finest tragedian, author of 7,452 plays, and I am now putting the finishing touches on my crowning masterwork. Perhaps you can assist me. Splendid, splendid. All you have to do is accompany each of my lines with an appropriate expression. Just let the power of my imagery guide you. Rupert was perambulating down the street with his friend when he burst out laughing. His close acquaintance, Alfred, had just broken wind in the most odorous manner. A rambunctious group of youths across the road derided him with pointed fingers and taunting chortles. Alfred and Rupert took umbrage at this and proceeded to use their pencil digits in a most insulting gesture. The urchins responded in kind with thrusts most vulgar and indecorous. Alfred established his violent intentions with a deep growl, but could not intimidate the adolescent miscreants. Rupert was much more triumphant with his bloodthirsty roar, so that the reprobates left him alone. It was at this point in the affair that he chanced his eye upon the fair beauty of Jeannie and fell to his knee in love-filled worship. Rupert's attention succeeded in gaining Jeannie's attention, and they danced away the night at a local drinkery. And our epic tale concludes most felicitously, for as they said their goodbyes, they each blew one perfect kiss. The end. Oh, how utterly fabulous. The text is simply luminescent. And did you notice my ingenious use of the seven-act structure? You have been fortunate to experience this towering work of literature. And now I must begin work on a sequel.